cabbage is so underrated, we don't even wash it. Slice half cabbage, scramble 3 eggs, heat up oil, put in garlic, carrots, and a lot of cabbage. Cover the lid for 3 minutes until they turn soft. Add in soaked glass noodles, oyster oil, soy sauce, sugar, salt, and vinegar. And don't forget the eggs. Mr. He and I loved this street food. We used to eat this every day after school. Of course.